close your eyes, you do not wish to see. Close them tightly. Another pretty girl has sailed to sea. To put it politely, here comes the part that you wonder, wonder why.
One of the biggest browns I've ever cut out of a small creek. Unbelievable. Caught out of this little creek. Just a hog.
There's not a thing here to hold me in this town. Take me with you. Here comes the part that you
right there. Yeah, go.
All right, come here.
Yeah, I saw him.
Close your eyes, you do not wish to see. Close them tightly. Another pretty girl.
Yeah! Don't lose him. That was amazing. That's a nice fish right there.
That
is nice.
In freaky clothes, the circus comes to
town. Look at that. Yeah, bring him up and put him in the sun. Let's see him real quick. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Nice 17-inch brown too. Nice 17-inch brown. Ooh, look at that head. He's got a hell of a head on it. Look at this creek. Alright, let's get him out of here.
He's eating something subsurface. Something hatching.
There he is.
Hold on.
Here.
That was good. You're making me jealous. Can't believe I missed him. I know, I'm impressed with that. He wasn't spooked enough about my hook.
God, he's a nice fish.
It's bigger than the last one.
Yeah. Way bigger.
A little bit healthier.
God dang.
Look at that.
Right there in the front.
No.
The 17-inch, beautiful brown. My God, the colors on him are gorgeous.
Close your eyes, you do not wish to see.
Yep. God damn, Brett. I wonder if that far side had one too.
I think that one's him right there.
Wow, this is a nice fish. Don't lose him. Woo!
Damn. Nothing but 17, 18-inch brown. Yeah.
Close your eyes, you do not wish to see. Close your eyes.
Another 17 inches.
Another
There he is. You got the net. Boy, he's a fighting you hard.
In freaky clothes, the circus comes to town. The world is sound. There's not.
Another brown on another mayfly.
God, so pretty up here. Look at that. That is a nice fish.
Here comes the part that you wonder why. I see this wind. But now
Brett and I just finished wrapping up another backcountry fishing trip deep, deep into the heart of Nevada. One of the most beautiful places we've ever been. Beautiful little river, loaded with browns, 17, 18, 19 inch, all picking dry mangroves. Now we have a heck of a hike. See you back up on the platform. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous country.
Close your eyes, you do not wish to see.